So Lids, not the best of performances, but you're in the National League playoffs. How does that feel?
Buzzing, absolutely buzzing. Just for the lads and just for everyone. The turnout today has obviously been class. I'm not even sure, I didn't even hear how many there was. How many was there?
1,500.
Spot on, and performance was bang average, but it felt like that the last couple of games. And like people said, like the gaffer's been saying and that, we've won all them games, and it's just such a big difference. Just I think the attitude of everyone at the minute is that even when we're not playing that well, that we're gonna win still. We'll grind it out. We're working so hard for each other at the minute. And we've just got such a good morale and such good team chemistry in that at the minute that it just feels like when it gets a bit tougher and it's a bit harder that we're just gonna work for each other and just work even harder and get that win. And it's worked again like that today. And I think it's just if you told us a couple of months ago that we're going to end up where we are now, no one would have believed you. And to get in the playoffs, and quite comfortably in the end, just says so much for this group and so much for the club, really. I think it's just unbelievable.
Tom, and obviously the crowd today, you've mentioned there, 1,500. Wouldn't it be great if we get that sort of every week?
When you're walking on, well, not even, you're walking on at the end, but just in the match and that, and when the packing out, the ends of the ground and that, and the singing, and it just makes such a big difference. You can't even say it it might not seem that much, but honestly, it makes such a big difference as a player. I imagine for teams coming in here as well, when we're on top and then you've got the fans chanting and cheering you on and that, and when you try to defend and you've got everyone just encouraging you constantly, it's class, and it does make such a big difference. And honestly, if we could just, you wouldn't have to get that much every week, but if we could just get that good group of fans that are coming in all the time, it would make such a big difference. And today it was just outstanding, it was immense, and it made such a big difference to the lads, and I really appreciate everyone that's come today. So.